Jason. First feature of the afternoon for the Portland Glass from East Green Open. And Brett Osmond quickly takes charge of this one in the number 05. Jacob Vaughn second in the whole stack of cars. Door-to-door, and Kurt Hewins coming up in that yellow number 14. He's had a fun time racing for Dave St. Clair, was a winner last weekend at Oxford. Brett Osmond looking for his first goal. We got a car sideswipe into that stretch wall. That's Pearson in the 3X. So lead pair remains the same. They've just switched sides. Brett Osmond will take the pole position from Jacob Vaughn. Up in the second, Vaughn trying to make that outside lane work. It's
give us your thoughts getting out of the car. You held off some pretty solid competition for that entire race.
Yeah, the car started getting loose halfway through the race. I was just waiting for it to get over. I ended up switching to drive with one hand because it was so sideways, but I just knew I'd stay on the bottom, stay smooth.
Now, how was the confidence through practice today? How was the car working for you then?
First round it was fast, and then it started getting a little slower. I'm kind of worried, but we figured it out.
All right, absolutely. I know you got a lot of good people behind you in this race car, starting with your dad, of course, but talk about your sponsors and your crew.
Well, yeah, I got to thank my dad, first of all. Coastal Race Fabrication, my mom, Warren Sons Construction, Brackets Market, Hill Tire. I think that's it. And everybody that's helping me in pits.